For the first time in more than 4 months, the internet was turned off again. It hadn't been off since the month of September, and this means it had been over 4 months since that last happened. So for that, I'm going to be really sad about this for the rest of the month. This is really off to a bad start.